Sorry, I don't know what happened beforehand. Sounds please. Great. Hold on, wait, if I window this... Give me a second. If I go up here and I goes to options, graphics, where's the, is there windowed in here somewhere? Ah, there it is. Full screen window, apply. So then if I, nope, you can't hear it. Oh, that's a cool... Okay, wait. Well, worth a shot. Listen to that background sound. What is that? Let's see if we can get this one here, or that one, maybe another one. Ooh, this one, definitely then, because that's my other lowest one, which is, okay. And it already has some on it. So yeah, welcome everyone back to War of Thunder. We did this yesterday and we're doing it again. This is gonna be fun. I play arcade purely because I... Oh, airfields. Airfields, what the heck? Yes, yes, oogity boogity, I see you. You can stop now. Can I turn off weapons? No, okay. Boogity oogity. Boogity 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 boys, let's go racing. I don't know. I'm a dive bomber. I'ma do my job.
Attack the C point!
6 days
in attention to the designated grid square!
Oh, I'm already diving at it. Arcade's fun, yeah.
We've captured the airfield. We must not let the enemy recapture it. The enemy has captured the airfield. We can't let them keep it.
Brakes, 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 brakes! Great. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Now just nice and slow on the ground. Give it a tap.
We captured the airfield. We cannot let the enemy get it back.
Hey, Gunner, you wanna... Oh, he's dead. Well, the best I can do is try to land on the runway. Never mind then. Bye-bye. Into the earth I go. Wow, that is very loud on this side. But I got a capture, so, worth it. Worth. Oh yeah, once I get better guns on this thing, this is gonna be real fun. I gotta-
Oh, we're ahead of the enemy!
Hey Connor, you wanna shoot something? Oh, never mind, he did. He died in a fire. He didn't shit upgrade vitality on that regard. Man. Oh, that's not Z. That's Z. Hey, Red Tail's nice, right? Right? Though I would not be able to be in this unit, yes. Oh, he's shooting back. Oh, you're approaching me? No, no, not yet. I'm not dead yet. I can still fight. I may be a cripple, but I can still fight. Just gotta be... Nope, there we go. I lost it. Yeah, unless... Oh, yeah, he got the better gun, 51, so no chances for me. This one is my favorite here. It's the lowest, it's the second lowest rating, but this thing has a giant cannon in the front of it. So, death from above, I guess.
The enemy has captured the airfield.
I'm gonna be doing the American strategy and going up first and then diving on the enemy. Oh, they captured the airfield. Not good, not good. You don't know I'm here! You gotta look up sometimes, my man! Oh! Oh no! That was unintentional! I should maybe look down sometimes. Unintentional. Get down! Get down! Come on! Come on! Come on! No! He's doing a lot better with that plane.
Keep
Corsair.
Up. Okay. Victory will be ours.
Why does he have so many explosives on him? What is he planning to do with that?
The airfield is ours. We must hold it.
The airfield is ours. We must hold it. Copy that. I'm going too slow. I need to pull off. That one's on fire, but
we no longer have the advantage.
No, someone's already taken it. Going this way.
Point.
I have the uphill advantage. Oh, my engine died. Well, that's not good. Well, there's another Corsair I could probably catch. Is he diving too? Oh, I am. time to try to make a landing here.
A little more effort, and victory will be ours. The airfield is ours. We've got to hold it.
Well done.
Hopefully this counts as staying on the airfield. Yes, it does. And I can either be repaired from here. That was a hard landing, but it wasn't meant to be a good landing. It was meant to keep me from going on the airfield. I'm just holding the runway now. Just trying to hold the runway. Not the worst idea. Okay, I got one more plane before I have to start using backups. Can I bomb the runway? If someone's on the runway, I can just fly over and go doof. Actually, that's not a bad strategy, especially for bombing aircraft. Drop my bomb so I can get there faster. Just kind of go up and wait till I'm on. What about the set of... I thought we were doing a scrap mechanic thing.
Thank you!
You still got time for that? The chat covers the reload, the reloading or whatever. Slightly annoying.
Just keep it up, and victory will be ours.
Let's hope that hits something. Mission accomplished. We won for once? That's impossible. I almost aced out the P-51. Wait, I do have the good guns on it. Oh. I guess I'll go for more guns or... No, engine. Definitely needs more horsepower in this one. Oh, all my items are gone. Oh, there goes all my bonuses. Rocky. That's fine. 4, 3, 2, 1, go. On the up and up again. Altitude is your greatest advantage. I'm going for chance over there. It's always good to be above the fight. Then you get to choose when you want to fight. I'm gonna go bomber killer this time. There's a lot of them over there. Looks like that Tempest is gonna try going for that group, so you're in a B-25, so kinda self-defined. Diving. We waste all the altitude. Look how good you are.
We're ahead of the enemy.
And who's trying to shoot down the people? He's trying. He thinks he's a fighter, he does. That's too much altitude loss. Whatever. Get some fun across. Think of me. Maybe you should look up behind you. He did. Rank doesn't matter, not at all. Oh, I was just going straight up. I was wondering why the loop wasn't looping. IMAX Beast, B-25. No, you don't. No, you don't. Why would you do that?
A little more effort and victory will be ours.
I love being above the fight like this. It is the best feeling. He's going that speed. No, they already got it. No, they're too far away. This one's mine. Let's see, otherwise, that's a Soviet B-25. How dare you steal an American B-25? IMAX Beast looks like he's trying to intercept me. That is out of the game. Hi, Michael. What do you happen to be doing today? Dying is what you're doing today. Hey, bye-bye, Michael.
Destroy the target.
B-25, he's under attack. I don't know, right? I got a giant cannon in the nose of my aircraft. Look at that. Yeah, nothing's getting past that. That's why I love this thing so much. Like, pretty much everything else is kind of bad about it. And it's a lower ranking than anything else. But I get a few good shots, it takes down anything flying. I don't get what people don't like about this plane. You just have to know how to use it. I think we might have to get into some dogfights. I'm not seeing any enemy bombers anymore. Other than the AI, at least. B-51. Sure, what the heck. Oh, it's Max again! Hello. Have you thought about looking up yet? Oh, no, we're going too fast.
Let's keep the pressure on! Victory is close!
I guess I'll go escort. Look, an A-20. Perfect. No, you don't. Nothing that spawns with explosives is getting past. Well, not everything. Not nothing. Fine. the bomb? Is there a bomb in there? You got a bomb? And I'll take out the P-39 as well. What the heck? Jack of all trades, so we're just aiming. Why are you so low? Get A-20 and then go for the 39. Precisely what I was thinking. The 39's already down. A-20. Hey, you might want to turn around, buddy.
Dead! Be dead. Be deaded.
Oh, that thing's such a gremlin. I love it so much. This thing is a little gremlin. This is my favorite. This is... I know you're not supposed to have a favorite child. This is my favorite child. How much storage does War Thunder take? It depends... anywhere from, like, 50 gigabytes to 120 if you have, like, the... If you want the really high-detail one, but... Oh, and it keeps going. How much is a... Look at this. So this one has... Look at this one. So this has two... Oh. This one has two 12.7 millimeter Browning machine guns, four 7.62 millimeter Browning machine guns, and a 37 millimeter M4 cannon. This one, which is the farthest you can get in there, four Brownings, one of the big cannons. Okay, never mind. Oh, look at this! Four Brownings, giant cannon. Six machine guns. And I tell you, this thing has something crazy on it. Modifications. You can put, a G-suit. What? Look at this. So this right here, right? This is extra guns. So if you do secondary weapon, eight more. This plane has the most... The Mustang could have an underbelly machine gun, precisely. This thing has the most firepower of any single aircraft in the game. At least by number of guns. It has the most firepower. Which is ridiculous. I love it so much. I just skipped the, absolute beast. That's one way of putting it. It'd be correct as well. This is ridiculous. This thing just goes up. What is its rate of climb? Yeah, that's a little bit ridiculous. 2400? Yeah, that's ridiculous here. Can I get repair speed go up? Yeah. Going down the F-16 branch? I'm going down all the branches. All of them. All of them. There's five rows. I have five slots in my thing. I have one plane for each row. So you have interceptors, fighters, Navy bomber, and Army bomber. Going down the line. Oh, well, this can also be attack aircraft. Depends on which one you got, but... Light bomber, heavy bomber. How about we go with that? Mustang! On my way up! And yes, I'm gonna keep doing this. Because this is fun to do, and I love it. Get the bomber altitude. And just keep going up. This thing has a great engine in it, though. It can pull. It's safe at the least. I'm not even at weapons or emergency power. I have been gaining speed. Well, I'm losing it. You get the point. Yeah, that's funny to do too, but... Yeah, and then you get to the Mark 14 torpedo, it just doesn't do it. There's an enemy T-51 up there. That's not good. Someone else knows what he's doing? That's weird.
He's doing the exact same thing I am.
I must get above him. I'm not feel lost, but I have my time to get above him. This is my main thing right now. It's that guy right there. I think he sees me. He does! I'm being shot at! Where? Thank you!
Thanks!
Okay, I'm just gonna start reaching performance issues up here. Call him above him. Yeah, that's why I thanked him. Obviously.
Take him down! Attacking!
Or not.
You're thinking the exact same thing. No way.
And he, like me, also thinks to go to the actors. And now I have height advantage.
Oh! Eye for an eye!
I couldn't have hoped for better. GG, my man. Doors there. Going up, going up. Exactly, as I said, still with me.
The enemy's getting closer to victory.
I can just hold left as emergency and just keep going up.
Destroy the target!
By the way, what I'm doing is the Strat 4 P-47, so I'm about to out 47 the P-47. I'll play this man in his own game. Help or not. He got shot down by AA.
Our victory is near.
Good unless I'm higher up. No, he's higher than me, he's faster than me, and he's more maneuverable than me, and I'm pretty sure he has better weapons. I have to be above him and going faster. I'm not doing either of those right now. He's diving, I might have a chance to get him. Found a target he wants to hit. I can defend, and Spizzy's on his way back. Hi, Spizzy!
Christmas. Hello. Someone translate. IDEK. That was the point, my man. I'm just trying to figure out whether he's using that as an excuse or as a compliment or an excuse. Yeah, I was right below him. You can't really. Well, I guess you can, but he's looking this way, and I was right there. And I'm like. I guess he was looking up or over or behind him or something. Looking for a target, I guess. Me and Spizzy are now official Indian rivals now, I bet you. Yep, he looks like he's trying
to get away from me.
Yeah, I know. That's what he's doing. That's what he's doing. Look at him. Oh, wait, he has that yellow one. What the heck? He has the upgraded Era Cobra. He is the King Cobra. He's going for the yak. Not on my watch. Okay, go back up. Get more speed. For now. Spizzy's down. For you, for knife, for you, did it. 51 below you. If it's below, if it's further than like 3,000, it's not worth it. It's just gonna slow me down too much. There's too much speed on the drop. I don't want to do that. A6M. 0, 0, 0. We have a 0. Bomber. I'll get this guy on the way down. Hello. Hey! Hey! Busy behind you. I figured that. Oh, we're getting closer. Again? I mean, yes, this is quite enjoyable, but again. Oh, hello, someone else joined. Okay, back to Floyd. Okay, I am going to do my plan that I had earlier, and I'm going to see if I can bomb the runway and if that would do it. Because I thought of something, and I ought to try. I'm the only one up here. Everyone else is going down.
The enemy has captured the airfield. We need to regain control of it immediately. We've captured the airfield. We must not let the enemy recapture it.
See, that just kind of makes it. Come on, bombs, get over here. Slow down, slow it down. F4 you, that's a Corsair. Okay, welcome everybody. Welcome back. Whatever this is, we're gonna have some fun here. Blop. Dup, 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 dup. Bye bye. And we got a Corsair up here, what the hell? I have more guns than you! Okay. Gunners, get him! Gunners, gunners! Nice gunners! Diving, oh, hi. Rolling, hold on, can you see if you can? Oh, I'm getting torn up here.
The enemy has captured the airfield.
Fast.
We've got to act fast.
I can't pull up to get him. No. Oh, I got a lot of fuel leaking here. Hold on, can I, using throttle, roll and flaps.
The enemy is winning.
Because if I can. No. Well. Monkey. And that one yet again. Okay, let's meet him with his own game. That's a 61? No. No way. I can't do that. You killed me. Diving.
Attack the sea point!
That's a twin tail? Is that British?
The enemy has captured the airfield! We need to act, and fast!
He's pulling at me! Great! Perfect! Just great! He's hitting my engine! Pull down a bit. Aha! Jaboo! Get food! Get food!
If we don't do something fast, the enemy will win!
Look at that!
Reloading.
Awesome!
Frank does not. Oil leak, not good. 400. Precursor to this one. You're still out here? Oh no, we got a zero. It's getting in. Yum. Look at the G's that that zero is pulling. Tell me what's gonna get out of that. Hey! Hey buddy, look up sometime. ammo. Shoot. Getting out of here. Oh! I really shouldn't try to loop over while someone's shooting at me. That's just exposing my pilot. Okay, now I know that. Now I can start working on that habit. That was a lightning. That's a 38. What the heck? Oh, I think he's going for me again.
The enemy is winning. We must counterattack.
Done and dusted. Good work, boy. Done and dusted. Good work, boy. Now get that airfield.
Just enough control of his aircraft to get there, but he turned too sharp, lost control.
We suffered a defeat! Head back to base!
Good safety feature to have. What was that? Got a message, hold on. I think it was from Steam? T-51's going for me. I won't let it. KI-61, I do not have enough speed for maneuvering. Oh, okay, great. Oh.
We're winning!
One thing I will always tell you never to do, never go down where all the fighters are. Never too high up, don't get off speed. Do not want to go for me because it's too far away. This is the biggest trouble. Well, there goes my plane, apparently. Okay, dive bomber. Of the ability to climb. Again, in a dive bomb. One gun. Guy actively wanting to shoot me down. Prepare for attack.
Keep it up, and victory will be ours.
Oh yeah, he's actually good. That's how I thought that would go. Okay, big cannon, big weapon. That's how you do it. Target. I haven't found a threat other than the target, so...
Let's keep the pressure on. Victory is close.
Why are you dive bombing? That's not a dive bomber. That's a heavy frontline bomber. Aircraft destroyed! Our aircraft is also destroyed. Hold on. Put the fire out.
great. Please leave me, but I won't survive much longer anyway. I'm not concerned. You look like the biggest threat to me right now, unless there's someone above me, which there isn't. Finish my loop back around, and we're above him. A little better target.
Pressure on. Victory is close.
Okay, diving down at it.
Be right back. Sorry, I'm back. I'm back now. Qualification. What is this? Looks like a B-17. It's a high-wing B-17. Hold on. Maybe the... Hold on, no way they don't... That's one. Not the 17, it's like the 20, the B... whatever. I don't know, they're missing one of the bombers. Oh, those are the ones I'm using. Okay. Oh, I really want this one. I love this one. I don't know what it is. The P-61 Widowmaker is what they used to call it. That thing is fun. P-51 early. What? Interceptor. This is the interceptor line. That's the fighter. Mind if I mess around a little bit with some of these jets? I think I recognize this one, actually. More or less. Yeah, it does look similar. That's what the jet engine sounded like? Oh, this one has one of those giant cannons in it. Turn at stall speed, that's quite good, especially if you're American. I refuse.
Yeah.
Oh wait, the fuel doesn't go down. That's great. Oh! Okay, being careful now. I think one more battle might be in due. Okay, shop.
Dragon.
Give me dragon.
A dragon box.
Okay, to battle! Nah, not worth it. Corsair, Corsair, Mustang, Spitfire. That's the Widowmaker down there. A lot of bombers. Speak out to it and stay together. To escort. I plan on flying above them because that's what we're up. Telling, hey, there's a fighter up there right where they where you want to go. Right above the guy you want to attack. Crap. One down. What the? Oh, it's one of these.
Our victory is near.
That's why bombers stay together.
Affirmative. Destroy the target.
Not on my watch.
Grand Mercy. The
pressure on. Victory is close.
Down. I have lost a tail. That's not the best. Lost a tail. Damage on one wing. I'm flying. I'm flying.
Attack enemy troops! Attention to the map!
I got him right where I want him. Anyone tries to attack him, and they have to deal with me.
Victory is near.
Flaps up. Go, 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 go. Out of here. Getting out. There's a bomber around here somewhere. Oh, I can't see. Okay, we can do one more. I'm definitely going down this engine line as soon as I can. Pay for the more expensive ammunition any day. Okay. altitude for speed. What I'm saying is I am storing speed right now. I'm pushing speed on demand. Yak Bravo. Cover. Yeah, I think so. You do. Yeah, I think so. I agree with that. Yeah, you think?
Attack the enemy!
Get that Spitfire. Getting that Spitfire. Copy. Copy that. On my way. Hold on. 4,000 yards out. Hold your position. I got you. Around pounce. Oh, you know what I do. Okay, survive that.
Attack hostile troops.
Check the bombers. Too easy to target. Never underestimate the power of big cannon. Never underestimate the power of big gun. Yeah. See the priority targets. trying to get to me.
Stupid idea. But you're gonna run out.
Like that. That's what happens. That's what happens. That's why you can't hit. That's why you can't touch me when I'm doing this. Okay, there's another one here. Yeah. You're going to live it, aren't you? Oh, which one's fine? Which one's better? Hi.
Keep it up and victory will be ours.
Cannons are out of ammo. Let's get out of here. That's not fun. Yahoo! Oh, yeah! How many kills is that? Where are we? No deaths. No deaths, 3 kills. Look at that. I may be able to get an ace out here if they don't bomb a runway. Hello, Cracker Toes. Care's enough. Need 2 more kills. Oh, that's a kill assist. Which doesn't count, but that's fair. Now I have, with the assist, I am aced this round. Hey, Cracker Toes. Hey, buddy. Buddy, I need you to die. They're gonna stop spawning bombers by this. I am a menace to society and I enjoy my show. Hey, McManiac. Oh, B-25, never mind. I thought about it. About to get ace in a 3.3 at level 4. Hey, Cracker Toes! Hey, didn't I just kill you? Whatever. I guess you can do it again.
Let's keep the pressure on. Victory is close.
Easy now, dude. I'll just do it again. Hey, buddy. Hi. Take that, that. Thank you. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. That's an ace. Five kills in a row is an ace. This guy. I could go lower and move from around right in the middle without being entertaining. That's dangerous. I don't like that. I'm gonna wait for someone else to spawn or LA. You look Soviet. That means you're dead. What chances you have? Oh no, that was German. Hello, German. You're my natural enemy. Oh, go out of there. Out. Bye-bye. Okay, going back around again, going back for this LH5, yeah. Well, I'm blowing like a true mirror. The world of warfare, whatever. Oh, I'm almost out of cannon rounds. Oh, that's a professional! And it's lower ranked than lowest rank. Second lowest rank. Soon to be lowest rank. I don't know, man. I don't think it deserves to be this low. I think think it's a little bit overpowered for its ranking. Just a thought. It might be a little overpowered for its ranking. Oh, that's a 109 on my tail. Learn how to fly, man. Okay, getting out of here now. That's enough of that. Okay, never mind. That's not enough. Dive, get out of here. I've lost my tail.
GG's!
Goodbye, I have another. Oh, that's a wing, no!
Destroy enemy troops!
Take that. Air target destroyed. 7. Oh, I had to get an ace or something there. Rank doesn't matter. Straddle strike 3. Professional. Ground force rescuer. Bomber rescuer. Fight me. You can't. 7 critical hits. Every single time. 7 critical hits. Same aircraft. Not 7 kills. Same aircraft. I'm an ace. And I survived that. I would have jumped out. I could have jumped out that aircraft there. I didn't die when I hit that ground. I survived that. That's an ace. Let's go. And I've unlocked the thing. Great. I kind of don't want to get the new one. This is really good. I kind of don't want to get it. Let's do then. Next bomber, it's B-26, then 17, okay. Anyway, yeah, so, that was fun. I think me and Indo are gonna start a video soon, are gonna start recording a video soon, so be on the lookout for that. That is going to be exclusively on the YouTube. In case you didn't know about that, I got a YouTube channel. That's kind of where I put all the stuff that I finished recording already. So go check that out. That's fun. I'll get this on there in a few minutes. What else? I have a Discord, and I actually have a voice chat in the Discord that I'm currently on. And if you're one of the first 50 people to follow the Twitch, then you get a special tag that lets you join that call while I'm streaming, which is fun. Yeah, I think that's about it. So, thank you, everyone here who's watching. Thank you for watching. Thanks for watching. Thanks for joining me.